Well, you know, technically the vehicles are identical, but what we found during sea trials is actually that they sort of have their own personalities, and their personalities seem to go along with their namesakes. So we kind of refer to Marianne as sort of like the hard-working farm girl, and Ginger is the fussy movie star type. So yeah, she's a little bit more temperamental than Marianne is.
She's in the limelight right now.